What's up, fam? Welcome to another Tay and Steph reaction video. In this reaction video, we're going to react to
Exhibit featuring Eminem and Nate Dogg, My Name, man. This was one of our Patreon requests.
Yep.
Shout out to all our lovely Patreon members, man.
Thank
if you're
guys.
A part of our tier one or tier three, you get one request per month.
Yep.
And so, this is one of our requests for our Patreon members. Shout out to y'all, man. We appreciate y'all. Yeah, man, on this channel, we're trying to get 40K.
40.
Do us a favor, smash that subscribe button, help us get 40K, and be a part of the fam, man. With all that being said, we are going through Eminem's whole discography, starting from his 1996 album, Infinite, all the way to his last, right? We are like 6-7 songs deep as of this recording.
Yeah.
So, man, come on over there, man, if you want to go through that journey with us. And, yeah, we're going to go through the whole album, song by song, dropping at least one song per day, man.
And it's lit.
It is super lit. You know what I'm saying? The Patreon is literally than I ever expected. You know what I'm saying? That's a fact. With all that being said, man, let's get into the video.
Rush me, cause you ain't gonna live to roast me. I had my motherfucking ass kicked by Moby if I let some bitch in the can like Biscopo for me to do war and try to bring my crew back down. I'll never stoop to that level to do that now. I got a new cat, this time I'm pulling two gats out with bullets. I finally got something to shoot at now.
Let's see who got they city on lock. Let's see who got the better aim with the Glock. Let's see who come out on top. Let's see who really want their name in the street. Let's see who wanna die the same time as me and make ends meet. Now was I blessed with a gift or cursed with a curse?
Let's see who wanna die the same time as me and make ends meet.
That's crazy.
Die at the same time.
And then
my end, your end, ends meet, make ends meet.
That was tight.
That was pretty dope.
Yeah, that was tight.
I ain't heard too much of Exhibit, so
I haven't
that was
either.
Cool. All I know is he can pimp my ride. That's a fact.
You know what I mean? Pimp my ride.
Come out on top. Let's see who really want their name in the street. Let's see who wanna die the same time as me and make ends meet. Now was I blessed with a gift or cursed with a curse? I followed her. Hearse after hearse, spit verse after verse. And I'll be damned if I let Belly dance to pre or anybody swing an axe at my family tree. So now.
I wonder when you niggas be talking, saying my name. Seems like your mouth is not connected to your brain.
R.I.P. Nate Dogg.
0-3 and shit, it ain't the same. Better have a strap, my nigga, simple and plain. Put your nuts on the table, my nigga, let's play the game. Hurt you so long, you be up, think of the pain. I don't wanna hear what you meant, do not explain. Right before you lay in your coffin, don't say my name.
Why do you hate me? I came from nothing, blood, sweat, and tears. You did not create me. How can you doubt me? You don't know shit about me. There'd be no West Coast without me. Cut with the bullshit. I struggle for survival, and now you trying to act like my rival. Watch what you say, partner. It's a small earth. Don't play games with your life, nigga. It's not worth all the pain,
all the pain,
all the agony,
all the agony,
all the horror,
all the horror,
all the tragedy,
all the tragedy.
Put your hands up, people. It's time to fight now. I beat holes in your chest, remain hostile. Threaten my life.
Come on.
One day you'll understand. They say that pride is the sign of a foolish man. So who the fuck?
Who the fuck
you think you talking to? I've been directing the flesh, I'm right in front of you.
I love it when you niggas be talking, saying my name. Seems like your mouth is not connected to your brain. 2-0-0-3 and shit, it ain't the same. Better have a strap, my nigga, simple and plain. Put your nuts on the table, my nigga, let's play the game.
I wonder what year this was.
So long, you be up, think of the pain. I don't wanna hear what you meant, do not explain. Right before you lay in your coffin, don't say my name.
I never really smashed on Jermaine's ass, Drake smashed him. Nobody ganged up till he came back and jacked him. I never really brought it to his ass, I tapped him. I could've been like Tratch, Poom Path, and slapped him purple for mimicking him with two rapping Urkels. I could've snapped, took it past rap and hurt you, but I didn't. I kept it on wax and served you. I squared ass cause I'm sick of rapping circles around these clowns steady trying to call me.
So he talking about, this is the second diss that we heard toward the main Jermaine Dupri.
Okay.
So I wonder if this was the same time frame.
Yeah. Because
the second time dissing Jermaine Dupri. So that's what he talking about. The other thing, he said, I square it up because I'm like square up because I'm tired of like wrapping around you in circles.
You know, so it's like squared up, like you ready to fight.
Took it past rapping, hurt you, but I didn't. I kept it on wax and served you. I squared ass because I'm sick of rapping circles around these clowns. Steady
square hands wrap in circles. If you wrap a box, normally you wrap a box, it's a square box. But square hands wrap in circles.
That's tight.
Call me out. It's like I'm listening to motherfucking dogs meow. These clowns steady trying to call me out. It's like I'm listening to motherfucking dogs meow. You probably do better trying to come and storm me out. You don't want it with rap, this is what I'm all about. Come on, no gangster, you ain't neither. But I know that I spit ether. I sit across your belly, show you I'm not R. Kelly. Pass me the weed, I'ma put my asses out on his ass for the last time, man.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Yeah, with that ether flow. Yeah, run that back. Yeah.
You don't want it with rap, this is what I'm all about. Come on, no gangster, you ain't neither. But I know that I spit ether. I sit across your belly, show you I'm not R. Kelly. Pass me the weed, I'ma put my asses out on his ass for the last time, man.
Watch your fucking mouth. Love it when you niggas be talking, saying my name. Seems like your mouth is not connected to your brain. 2003 and shit, it ain't the same. Better have a strap, my nigga, simple and plain. Put your nuts on the table, my nigga, let's play the game. So long, you be up, they get the pain. I don't wanna hear what you meant, do not explain. Right before you lay in your coffin, don't say my name.
It's the last time, man. I'm through.
We gotta react to Ether, man. Ride out.
Mm-hmm. That was lit.
Again, shout out to all our lovely patrons, man. Thank you guys so much for that request, man. Thank you for your monthly support. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
And we hope you guys are having a great time over on Patreon, man. If you are not a patron, you want to become a patron, man, slide over to Patreon, man. We got a lot of stuff going on over there.
Yeah, for real.
And it's growing super fast. And that ain't no cap.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So we appreciate all of our lovely patrons, man. On this channel, we're trying to get 40K.
40.
So smash the subscribe button, help us get 40K and be a part of the fam, man. With that being said, don't forget, man, we're going through that Eminem discography, man. Come check that out.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? Better late than never. You know what I'm saying?
We're going to start the
never
next
late
album.
Is better.
Right.
Yeah. Hey, man, we love you guys, man, and we will see you guys
in the next video.
Peace.